Don't hate the player, hate the game.
The following contest is a battle royal, and it is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing Wolfpack from Houston, Texas.
Six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Introducing the challenger from Houston, Texas, Bryce Taylor.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy. Here we go, guys. Oh, this is going to be great.
Can you dig it, sucker? Can you dig it, sucker?
Introducing the challenger from Houston, Texas, Bryce Taylor.
Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal.
Thank you for spending part of your evening with us. We think you're really going to enjoy this upcoming match.
Can you dig it, sucker? Can you dig it, sucker?
Introducing the challenger from Houston, Texas, Bryce Taylor.
Oh my gosh, I can hardly hear myself think.Look out! This one's gonna be intense!
Can you dig it, sucker?
Introducing the challenger from Houston, Texas, Bryce Taylor.
Look around. Everybody is on their feet right now.
It's not very often you see this much star power in the ring at the same time.
Reminds me of me being in the ring with me.
Can you dig it, sucker?
And their opponent, from Houston, Texas, Bryce Taylor.
The roar in this building can be heard from the street.
What an entrance.
This is who a large number of these fans in attendance came to see tonight. And there's the bell. With these competitors, this should be amazing.
Oh, what a clothesline.
He's in big trouble.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
Look at Booker T making his move. We're looking at complete domination here.
And he's
the real pedigree.
Man, oh, man.
And there goes Booker's chances.
Man, that's a tough break for Booker, Michael.
As we watch Booker T, let's get your take on it.
Booker likes to talk trash, but even more than that, he likes to back it up. Hey, he's going for it again.
And the collaborative vintage Booker. And Booker's done here.
It just wasn't Booker's night, Cole.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. Even though it's every man for himself, it's...
Oh, that's a long Booker! He's pulling out all the stuff.
It's over. It's all over.
Hate the game.
Let's take it.
Breaking a sweat, this one is over.
Now, when you bring such a high level of intensity into the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.